Welcome to the Florid Tutorial, a tile simulator by BFT. Click on the Florid tab and register yourself with all the required details. Accept the terms and conditions, and you will get a link of your user ID and password in your inbox. Use these details to log in and access your account. On your left are the collections of Bharat tiles, which are divided up by size and then by type of design. That is, the Bloom collection 1 and 2, which has floral designs, the Cubist collection, which has 3D patterns, the Geometric collection 1 and 2, with all the geometric shapes, the Graphic collection, which are all standalone designs, the Heirloom collection 1 and 2, which has the Persian, Portugal and medieval designs, and lastly our new Lamil collection. The heritage floor cannot be completed without a center tile, a border tile and a corner tile. You need to select your border and corner tiles to match them with the selected center tile. However, for contemporary floors, you use just the center tile and not the border and the corner tiles. A box will be displayed on the right where you can customize your tiles, that is, rotate the tiles to create a pattern. Use the color changer below to change the colors. Note that the colors here are from Bharat's color palette only. On the top of the box, click on Lay the Tiles to launch simulator. Select the border from the collection. In the tile box is a small lock which needs to be clicked to unlock. Now, you can rotate the border tiles to match their required direction on the floor. You can change your border tile colors to match the center tile. You can now drag and drop the border tiles onto the floor. The final step will be to add the corner tiles by changing their colors and then dragging them to the appropriate position. Another way to add a border is by using the resize button. Select the border from the collection. In the customize the tile box is a small lock which needs to be clicked to unlock. Now, you can change the colors and rotate the border tiles. Rotate the tiles vertically as per the view shown on your screen. Note that they should all be rotated in the same way. Now, go to the size option and increase the columns by 1. And click on resize. Your border has appeared on the right hand side. Rotate all the tiles horizontally in the same direction for the horizontal border. Note that they should all be facing the same way. Now go to the size option and increase the rows by 1. Your border will appear along the bottom. Now select the corner tile matching to your border tile, change colors, rotate it to match the corner design, and drag and place it. You can also see the tiles you have previously used at the bottom of the screen. Select one to use it on your floor. You can also use drag and drop to add another pattern within the floor. If you make a mistake, simply drag another similar tile over it to correct. What are the options under the floor section? There is new, where we can have a fresh new floor and select a new design. Save, where you can save your floor design. A fill-in box will appear, where you have to give your floor name, which is mandatory, and fill in the rest of the details. You can also ask for a quote providing the details like area and address in the comment box. There's also the size button where we can resize the floor in terms of columns and rows. There's also the zoom button which gives you the options of maximum and minimum zoom. The 3D view shows how your design will look like laid on the floor or on the wall. Image will allow you to create a PNG image, which can then be saved to your computer by using right mouse click. On the top, there is a welcome note and two other tabs. The first tab is My Floors. When you click on it, you can change your password and update your details. It also shows all the floors you have created so far under My Save Flooring Projects. You can view, delete, or find your floor here. The second tab is the one where you can log out. You can click on the tab Simulator to go back to the design page. That concludes our tutorial. Now, you are ready to get floored.